Okay, to be honest, I don't know how the tire is still standing while it's not even being held. That is just crazy. Look at that.